Hey you guys, welcome back to the channel. So today I'm about to do another reaction of The Voice of Fallen. This is The Middle. If you don't know me, my name is Tyson. I do vlog as well. Put in a card or something somewhere along the video. I don't know this song, The Middle, and I don't really know the singers that are about to sing those songs, the song. I'm really excited to see it nonetheless. Unfortunately, I cannot react to the whole video because I have done that. I started going back to doing reactions, and YouTube or whoever owners of the videos have actually blocked them. So I'm gonna do a little short version of the video and then come and give my commentary about it. But anyways, let's just check it out. And also, if you see a video and the next day you don't see it again, just know it was taken down. Anyway, let's just get into it. No. Sit on the stage, stay you leave. The cabinet open, and I'm on the way of just how we got into this mess. Got so aggressive. I know we love her voice. Attention. So pull me closer. Why don't you pull me close? Why don't you come on over? I can just let you go. And no, baby. Oh, yeah, listen. I know the chorus. I'm losing my mind just a little. So why don't you just leave? I thought she'd be a rapper, just for style. Like a rap kind of flow, swag. So yeah guys, this is the end of the video. I'm sorry I couldn't do the whole video. I did watch through it. The girl with the green hair, I guess her name is Zoe, or how it's pronounced. Because it has an accent, maybe it's pronounced differently, I don't know. I thought she would be a rapper because just her clothing, and even as the way she sang, she didn't even sing like she was a singer. The other girl, which I think is Maya, she has a voice, or at least her tone is very similar to Adele. I really like that. When she started singing, I immediately thought this person is Adele. If I closed my eyes, I thought that would be Adele. She's a beautiful voice. Two beautiful, incredible artists. I don't really know who went through. Definitely let me know in the comment section down below. I'm not trying to talk too loud because my stepmother and my dad is sleeping and they have work tomorrow. Anyways, hopefully you guys did enjoy it, and hopefully you had a great Christmas. And you look forward to a brighter, more happier new year, as I am looking forward to. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching.